Action.
Hello there. It's Laura Literate again. And I found another fact on the internet. So, the two most literate cities are Washington, D.C., and Seattle. Now, I think that if Alabama can win 15 national championships, we should be able to be smarter than a bunch of those politicians. So, donate $10 today for Ready, Set, Read.